about Charlie's behavior. What was Charlie's behavior? He was talking the things which were not normal. He used to talk abnormal things. He used to talk those things which were not existing. So what is the right word for that blank space? Yes? Option. Oh, he requires help. He thinks, sir, give option. Very good. I'll give option. And he knows the answer. You know the answer? You know the answer? Yes? No?
Yes.
Yes, you know the answer. Okay. Tell me secretly. Okay. So, he has given the answer and I am including that in the option.
Yes,
sir. Okay, sir. I am including that in the option.
Yes, sir.
To the options. Luisa was afraid, Luisa was worried, Luisa was happy, Luisa was doubtful. Now think, what is the mistake you people do? You make quick decision, quick jump. This is very bad. Pause, read the question, try to understand it, read the options, and then apply your mind. This is the mistake that you made in the pre-board exam. You simply just stated the circuit. Think. Now make the choice. How many of you say afraid? He had given afraid. Okay, two more partners he has got. How many of you are saying worried? Worried. Okay, around 3 and 4, 7 and 4. Okay, happy? Very good. Why I say very good? Because this is not the answer. Doubtful? One. Two. So, two students going for doubt, two students going for afraid, and around 15 to 20 going for this worried. Listen, suppose husband is doing something abnormal, his behavior is not good. He is looking like a mad person. He is looking like not in his senses. The wife will be happy? The wife will be afraid? The wife will be worried? Yes. The wife will be worried. She will be under anxiety. She will be stressed. She will not feel good because the husband is not behaving properly. Now is it clear?
Yes, sir.